Form the pair of linear equations for the following problems or statements and find their solution by substitution method. That is, the question is, the larger of two supplementary angles exceeds the smaller by 18 degrees. We need to find the two angles. What do you mean by supplementary angles? If the sum of angles is 180 degrees, we call them as supplementary angles. That is, if the sum of angle is, consider angle X and angle Y, if the sum of angle is 180 degree, we call them as what? Supplementary angles. Let me repeat. Consider two angles A and angle B. If the sum of angles, angle A plus angle B equals 180 degree, we call them as what? Supplementary angles. Now I consider angle A as X and angle B as Y. What I am doing now? I am considering the first angle as X. First angle equals X. Now second angle is what? Equals Y. Now what is the first condition? They are given these two angles are supplementary. That means if we add these two angles, we get 180 degree. The larger of two supplementary angles. That means this angle X and angle Y is supplementary. That is, the sum will be equal to 180 degree. Therefore, this is the first equation. Next, what is the second condition? The second condition is the larger of two supplementary angle exceeds the smaller angle by 18 degree. Now out of these two, you have to assume either X or either Y as the larger angle. Now I'll consider Y as the larger angle. So the larger angle Y equals smaller angle plus 18 degree. It exceeds the smaller angle by 18 degree. What I've assumed? I've assumed the second angle as the larger angle. The larger angle exceeds the smaller angle by 18 degree. Now this has equation 2. Now substitute the value of Y in equation. Replace this Y, that is X plus 18, as in equation 1. Now equation 1 implies X as it is, replace Y by what? X plus 18, which is equal to 180 degree. Now X plus X is 2X plus 18 equals 180 degree. Now 2X equals 180, shift plus 18 to RHS, it becomes minus 18. Now 2x equals 180 minus 18 is how much? 162. Now x equals 162 divided by 2. 2 ones are 2, 8s are 2 ones are. Now we got x equals 81 degree. We got x as 81 degree. Now what is y? Now Y equals X plus 18. Y equals what is X? 81 plus 18. What we get? Y equals 99. We got Y as 99 degree. This is how you solve this question. That is, I'll repeat the condition. They have given the condition as supplementary angle. I've assumed two angles, the first angle as X, second angle as Y. If we add these two, we get 180 degree. That is the first condition. The next condition is the larger angle exceeds the smaller angle by 18 degree. I've assumed the larger angle as Y. You can assume the larger angle also as X. That is, the larger angle Y equals X plus 18. Now substitute this value of X plus 18 equation 1, we get X plus 18 equals 180 degree. 2x plus 18 equals 180, shift plus 18 into RHS, it becomes 2x equals 162, x equals 81 degree. Now we get y as 99 degree.